What is up, my friends and family? I'm Charmix, and today I'm going to be reacting to YTP Alex Jones is Mad as Hell by The Citizen Brain. Now, I believe I've reacted to a couple YouTube poops from the Citizen Brain before, and from what I remember, they're quite funny, so hopefully this will be quite funny. And with that being said, the original link's in the description. Also, make sure you go subscribe to the Citizen Brain. I have very high expectations for this video because I love Alex Jones' YouTube poops, but with that being said, let's begin!
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us on this Monday. If you go to drudgereport.com, you can see Justin Bieber! They had Al-Qaeda launch two chemical attacks on Assad with 600-yard tall Jesuses in the desert. And what? Film it and post it, bragging, screaming Allah Akbar, and they still blamed gay people. Children becoming gay frogs due to addiction to smartphones.
Oh, well, this just started and it's already freaking hilarious.
I don't know. God absolutely hates you and your family. People that are ignorant send me emails and say, why are you trying to scare people? I'm not trying to scare somebody. And so right now there's over 1,000 nuclear weapons just on a group of ships pointed at North Korea. Of course, you know where the rest are really pointed. Justin Bieber!
Yep. They have thousands of nuclear weapons aimed at North Korea and the rest are pointed at Justin Bieber.
Well, let me from a military... history tell you how this will go if it kicks off. Invasion force.
Yes.
And murder Africa.
Oh my!
I love Alex Jones.
Guys, so trendy.
Working up a sweat.
Jellyfish.
It's a depression. Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job.
You're going to lose all your jobs soon. The whole mainstream media is dying. We're going to be in a huge depression.
We know the air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to eat.
I don't like to put chemicals in the water that turn the friggin' frogs gay.
We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy.
That if I go ahead and lay it out all out here, what we're really facing
are the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime in the street.
I believe you've got courage and you've got will, and you're gonna get angry.
All I know is that first you...
Is this from a movie or something? Because that's not from the Alex Jones show, so I assume it's from a movie.
Got to get mad!
And when you see a threat come down on you, deal with it!
We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller.
Stop being gilded, domesticated garbage.
You've got to say, I'm a human being, God damn it!
Become a human again!
I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore!
Rand Paul is Hillary Clinton. It's not funny! I'm sick of being Jesus. Muhammad fucking me with lightsabers. Now there it is, the gay bomb.
The gay bomb.
Do you what? Understand that?
No.
Won't you fight for your life? A clean, toxic-free body is the foundation of a clean, toxic-free body. Introducing Deep Cleanse by InfoWarsLife.com. A scientifically formulated blend of chemicals and toxic metals. Backed by serious research. If you wish to find Deep Cleanse, call 888-253-3131-313-131-313-131-313-139. Because I can't handle no more. Dude, America, dumbass,
And America's the biggest, sexiest thing the world ever seen. It's Marilyn Monroe with a big swinging Johnson, bro.
This is hilarious.
I'm going to break your ass. You understand that? Piss. Ass. Bitch. I don't want to work for God. I choose El Diablo, the Grim Reaper. I choose the Grim Diablo. I choose sex in giant vats of feces. I will.
Whatever you're into, man. Whatever you're into.
We'll go to hell. The new free app from InfoWars. Stay informed and up to date with InfoWars Live, your top source for independent garbage media. We're racist. Alex Jones hates black people. We hate you. Hate you. Get that through your head. This isn't your phone, dumbass. We hate you. Woo. I will literally burn this country down for McDonald's. This is an asshole. This is what we look like. This is what we act like. I like to fight, too. I like to eat children. And we're going to get our hands around your stinking children. There's an attack on the species by a guild of psychopaths called InfoWars. It's not funny. I'm not going to kick off a conspiracy theory here, but...
Is this Queen? Yes, it is. No. I love this song. Wait, is this over?
If children were lost in Sandy Hook, my heart goes out to each and every one of those parents and the people that say they're parents that I see on the news. The only problem is I've watched a lot of soap operas and I've seen actors before.
What?
Damn you to hell, all of you!
That's one way to end a video. Anyway, guys, hope you liked this video. This is pretty funny. The ending was a little bit weird, but nonetheless, I did enjoy this, and I hope you guys did as well. And if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up, possibly share it with a friend. If you're new, hit subscribe and join the family today. And also, make sure you go subscribe to The Citizen Brain. That link's in the description. And with that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Boop!